do I want here?
Now, I want everybody to hear that, because that puts me in pretty fast company. What did you say, Jeanette?
I said I wanted to meet you and Tom Selleck.
How about that, huh? What? Oh, yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. I hope you're not too disappointed in Tom. Now...
I'm sure you beat him.
Now, I want you to see that.
A mini truck. The new Isuzu Pup truck with standard bed that combines great fuel economy with rugged durability comes with a powerful 1.9-liter gas engine and 4-speed transmission from American Isuzu Motors, and it comes with California emission and AM/FM manual cassette combination. Okay, Bob?
And now I have something new here. It's the card game, but it is the new card game.
I know the old one.
And we must give it a proper introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, the new card game. I tell you, that girl, that Holly, is incredible. She said, before the show, she said, why don't I rip it off? Then she said, I'll put it around your shoulders like you were the king. And I said, just rip it off and try to get out without falling down. She ripped it off and then kicked my microphone out of my hand. What?
I watch her every day. I know she's accident prone.
She's accident prone, that's right. She's accident prone. Accident prone is a nice way of saying she's a klutz. That's what she is. Now, in the new card game, first of all, the whole purpose of changing the card game is to help you win a car.
Good.
Now, I'm going to start you off with $2,000. You have $2,000 to start with. Now, you remember the special deck with which we find out how close you have to come to the price of the car without going over to win it? Mm-hmm. Used to be $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, I mean $200, $300,
$400,
to $1,000. Ain't no more 200, no more 300, no more 400. There are two $500 cards, 2-6, 2-7, 2-8, 2-9, and 2,000 to give you even more leeway, you see? Okay, draw a card. $700. Now, you have to come within $700 of the retail price of the car without going over to win the car. And I have more good news. In the regular deck here, you may cut that if you wish, the face cards and the tens are still $1,000. And the other cards are the number on the card and hundreds of dollars. But the aces are wild, and I mean really wild. You remember, it used to be $1 through
$1,000.
Yeah. You can make it anything you want to now. So if you're someplace where you think, gee, if I get an ace and I could make it $3,412, you can do it.
Okay?
All right, draw a card, and that's your opening bid in the new card game. $500. That gives her a bid of $2,500. And $900 makes it $3,400. And now look at the car, the truck. You have to come within $700 without going over. And if you want to, you can still kind of baby up on it. But if you want to, you can just lay it in there right now.
$3,300.
$3,300 makes her bid $6,700. And you want to stop?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
and she quits. Now listen, if she wins that truck, people are going to love the new card game. That's exactly what we were hoping to have.
My sons are going to love it.
Your sons will love it particularly. Okay, your bid is $6,700. You have to come within $700 without going over, and the actual retail price is... $6,691. Oh! She's over by $9. Oh! I'm gonna kick the new card game. Oh. No, don't. Holly, come fix the card game. Thank you very much, Jeanette. I'm sorry you didn't win. But that is a fun way to play the game, isn't it? We'll be doing more of that as the months, the weeks, the years go by. Right now, we have this for you.